This is a two-part question, James. At the start of the third quarter, it looked like they dropped back into a rotating zone. At what point did you begin utilizing the back cut, enabling the off guard to break free and become the shooting guard, drawing his defender out of the lane and freeing you to take that no-look pass and finish with that triple tomahawk? Also, was that the turning point in the game?
Can you repeat the question?
At the start of the third quarter, it looked like they dropped back into a